Hey guys, NSC Walker, and today we're going to be playing some HG Teams. Okay guys, so I kind of recorded everything, so this is kind of just like an intro thing. So I'm in Gloryblade's faction now, or Quala Crew. So yeah, this faction. It's currently 3 a.m. or like 3:30 a.m. So it's like kind of late when I'm recording this, but it's okay, so none's really on. Just recently joined this faction, and I'm going to be trying to record a lot more Let's Plays. This week I just had my last week of school, which I had finals, so wasn't really recording that much or playing that much, but now I'm on summer, so that's really nice. I'm going to be trying to upload videos more constantly and actually try putting more effort into my videos, because for a while, like actually for a decent amount of time, I've actually been like, kind of like slacking when it comes to uploading my Let's Plays. Like, I don't make intros for them, and like I'm probably going to start make another outro for my Let's Plays again. And start putting them in my Let's Plays, and then maybe make an intro every other map depending on how often I play. Maybe I'll just make like some cinematic intro for just all my Let's Plays. I'm gonna try doing more videos where I interact with you guys and like actually do stuff instead of just getting PvP clips and just putting them into Sony Vegas and rendering it, because that's what I have been basically doing. But that's also because like I've been lazy and like I haven't had enough time to do all this stuff because of school and like other things. But now that it's summer, I'm gonna have a lot of time to do stuff, so I'm gonna be able to take like my whole time like during the day when no one's on, and I can just use that time to basically record and edit and do all that other stuff, be able to upload more consistently. And I'm generally gonna keep my video content up to like around 10 minutes to like 20 minutes. Like that's usually like what I'm going for when it comes to Let's Plays. We'll see how it goes in the future.
User entered your channel.
But that's what I'm basically going for. And I really hope that over the summer I can really grow my channel to as big as I could imagine it to be. I'm actually hella surprised that like we've gotten this far already. But yeah, thank you guys so much. It means so much. Like I recently hit 1.5k. And you guys don't understand, like, it's unreal. Like, it's so different now that you guys, like, message me and you guys ask for screenies and all that. Like, I never imagined those things would ever happen to me, because I always felt like I was just some random kid playing Mind Men. But, you know, people actually like my videos and give me support. And
user entered your channel.
I don't know, I find that unbelievable. And I couldn't get here without you guys. So, really big thanks to you guys. So, sorry this was a little bit long, but I hope you guys enjoyed Let's Play.
Oh, there's a guy on our left. Yeah. You see?
Yeah. Oh, hey,
oh,
yo.
And the bard.
Oh, shit.
Okay, this is a fight. Should we focus the bard?
Yeah, focus the bard, I'll give you a strike too.
Uh-huh.
Oh, this is the same, this is an even fight.
Yeah, even fight.
Tell me when you're on the bard.
Dude, we're
user disconnected
over
from your channel.
Strike two?
User entered your channel.
Help me.
No, just stick on this. They're not proling,
Dude, why are they fucking running? Oh my god. Even fight.
This is Team Green, by the way.
User left your channel.
Oh, fucking bitches.
You think they have? Yeah, they have traps.
Oh, they guaranteed have traps.
The 3v3.
Where's our base?
Yo, we got pearl one.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
I pearled.
Kind of 1v1. Yo, get him, he's pearl one.
You strength too?
Yeah. Wait. Couple seconds. Hey, pearl.
Oh, nice.
Let's go.
Let's grab the set. Why would they run?
I don't even know.
It's not. We're not outnumbering you.
I don't know. Uh-huh.
One teammate. For some reason he died.
Oh no. The thing is, like, even though
two kids.
Really? Okay, let's go.
Oh,
go.
Strike two.
I'm gonna pearl on the bar. I'm gonna get the bar.
I'm staying on the diamond.
Actually, don't stay on the diamond, because you're gonna get focused.
That's the stuff where we're going after the diamond.
I'm on the board, I'm a curious
board. Yeah, give him
1v1. I'm on the diamond.
Yeah, keep giving speed 3. Because they're just running. Oh, wait, what the?
Yeah, you're 1v1 in that bar, or 2v1 in this bar.
Yeah, I'm coming back. I'm a wither, bro. This bar just got diamond on.
Okay.
Sure. Well, then we can just strike 2 then. Sweet.
Yeah.
That's good. Yeah, I'm with you, honestly. Wait, never mind, I did fuck it up.
No.
Why not stay over here and get this pearl?
What? That's sketch. Yeah, I'm not.
Yo, there's a guy over here, boys. Go back. Yeah. There's a guy over there.
Yeah. I'm not gonna pro. I'm not
he's
gonna
still
pro
running.
That. I'm not gonna do that, bro. Dude. That pearl's hella sketch. Yeah, fun. He might quick drop. Cause he has a bartender in his inventory.
Were they not even a team? Why are they going there for places?
I hope he drops. This is a diamond set in.
Esho, VK, Roms. They're in the same faction.
What are their base courts?
1091, 1000.
Oh, they're 500 away. He's 500 away from his base.
He has that pearls.
Yeah, he pearled.
I fucked him up on pearls though. I mean, on the pro. Are you getting speed 3?
No. I'm not getting any speed or any effects.
I just prone to a fucking game, dude. What is this?
I see you.
He's turning back to fight it. Like.
Oh, I'm getting strength.
He pearled again.
Oh, he has bad pearls though. I'll tell you that much.
User,
oh, he's turning?
Yeah.
Oh, no, don't stay on the gravel. Don't stay on the gravel.
Yeah, he's trying to get us to fall on, by the way. He turned on me.
Speed 3.
It's sick pearl. I'm going up.
User entered your channel.
What?
They're falling. I'm giving you jump boost.
Oh, nice.
Good guy bar, dude.
He's down now.
User left your channel.
Yeah, I got a pro ahead of him.
Let me up show him again. Yeah, this is base right here.
Stay on him. I mean, it's gonna be a trap, just saying.
Yeah. Let's stay back. It's literally right here. This base is literally right here.
Dude, what the fuck is up with me and pearls?
It's 1091, 492. Yeah.
492 or
1492.
Okay.
So this is like his claim right here.
1,400?
Yeah, 1,492 and
1,091. Yeah, they're like out of their base.
Yeah, he's trying to trap, obviously.
Yeah, if you can't go up there and try to fuck that one guy.
Yeah, I'm going from the side.
I'm gonna go from the other side.
Just come
I'll
near me.
I'll shoot too. I'm with you.
I'm gonna go from the other side.
I'll shoot too. Hey too.
I pre-pearled.
Oh, yep, right there.
Did they pull it?
No.
No, it's not a trap yet.
There's just a jump trap right there.
Yo, get this kid.
I'm gonna... When can you strike two?
Right, whenever. Yo, that's a trap, watch out.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, make him chase you a little off the flame.
Chase it. Be careful because of traps and shit.
Okay, this is not a spleef right here.
That guy right there is so low.
Make him chase solo this way. Oh, I'm here. I still don't want to really go on their flames.
I shoot too. You're getting fucked by him, though. Yo, watch out. Okay, yeah, one had to go on. Yo, I think that's a spleef on that.
Dude, I'm gonna pre-pearl and let me in their base, you know? Give me strength 2.
Give me strength 2.
Oh, fuck, why do they splash so much?
Dude, if you can go in there, you can fuck them.
Oh,
I'm not even fucking with you, you can.
Okay, yeah.
We had the chance, to be honest. I just didn't want to run in.
Yo, NSC, come back with me a little bit.
I'm gonna check for spleefs.
Here, I'll go in their base. Come here and give me like 4 pots. Here, I'm gonna give you this.
How many pots you need?
None.
That's good. Alright, he's coming. My bad, I didn't mean to hold to boost. Shift two. Alright dude, I got 17 hits, I'm not gonna interfere. I'm gonna just let you do your thing. Try to go in.
Oh, what the frick? Where did this kid come from?
Behind you. I strike, dude.
Oh shit.
Oh! Oh, he quick drop!
Strength to me? No, just kidding. Yeah.
He had a bard set on him. God bard set.
God bard set?
Uh-huh.
Good shit, I want that.